order.
Don't be foolish. We are the Chantry, as much as any ground. That prattle from Valmoria isn't the plan to make. It's politics.
If you're here to clean, Hess can get you a bucket and a broom. Anyone calls you knife here, come to me. Oh, you're her. Thryn, Inquisition quartermaster. I'm doing what I can to supply this mess. If you find what I need to fill one of my requisitions, I'd appreciate you bringing it in.
What did you mean when you mentioned requisitions?
I'm making this Inquisition run with what we have, but we're not a real army. We're stretched thin on materials, so I've put up a requisition list for anything that could help our people. Here, take a look. You find some iron and a good logging site. Maybe Varric can get our troops better weapons.
If I have material for a special order, do I bring it to you?
Just take it over there. One of my boys will take the materials or jot down what you found.
Farewell.
Make a go with you.
This must be where I do some optional little quests. I think that's it. The bat table.
Now that Cassandra's out of earshot, are you holding up all right? I mean, you go from being the most wanted criminal in Thedas to joining the armies of the faithful. Most people would have spread that out over more than one day.
I don't even want to think about how many lives were lost on that mountaintop.
A lot of good men and women didn't make it out of there. For days now, we've been staring at the breach, watching demons and maker knows what fall out of it. Bad for morale would be an understatement. I still can't believe anyone was in there and lived.
The breach needs to be sealed. The sooner the better.
If it can be sealed, you might want to consider running at the first opportunity. I've written enough tragedies to recognize where this is going. Heroes are everywhere. I've seen that. But the hole in the sky, that's beyond heroes. We're going to need a miracle.
This character is awesome. I had seen him in the trailers and I already liked him. And he really is very cool.
Good day. Or good as it
now this seems like a vendor. Yeah, the usual merchant in the area, I guess.
Can I see what you have for sale?
Of course. My wares are at the table.
to see why we need to build siege equipment. We're not laying siege to anything.
That's an excellent point, recruit. But if someone comes to lay siege to us, perhaps it will be best for us to have some means to fight back.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
If the Inquisition wants to field a decent cavalry, it needs better horses. I heard Seeker Pentagast might try to acquire suitable mounts for Master Day in the Hinterlands.
Oh, and who are you to be fishing around for what the higher-ups are doing?
Back in Ansburg, my uncle was fifth praetor.
And what's that mean for you back in Ansburg?
Honestly, about as much as it does here.
Okay, I'm not gonna try to learn everything at once. I will check the menus quite a bit, but it's not like I'm gonna try to optimize the character right from the beginning. I just let things flow, you know? Learn things little by little.
Whatever this world throws at you. So, you need custom work, something special. You bring the materials to us, we'll make it happen.
If I want something, what can you make?
Start simple. Something to keep you safe. Take a look at it on the table there and we can talk. You'll need materials. We should have what you want just outside.
What can you and your team make here?
Arms and armor. We work iron to blighted dragon bone, if you've got it. Our designs are simple, but they get the job done. Do you want something fancy? Bring your own design. We'll see what we can do.
Can you help improve my arms and armor?
Yes. You find a new piece, a pauldron or greaves, we'll take care of you. You can't just slap a new hilt on your sword in the field. Bring it here, we'll make sure it's done right and proper.
Goodbye.
Right. something, let me know. Another time. You need something?